the MotoGP Championship. Eighteen races, 13 countries.
If you can do this, if you can control this, survive this. If you can beat him and him and him and him, stay hungry, stay focused, stay alive, and win again and again and again, then you may be the one, the legend, the fastest motorcycle racer who ever lived. But if you want to win it all, make no mistake, you have to risk it all.
Director of the critically acclaimed Faster comes the follow-up, Fastest.
During the race you want to kill the other rider, but after the race you go to drink a beer together.
At the end of the day, man, MotoGP, just the whole thing, you know, the bike, the crowd, being in Europe in front of Jerez, in front of 250,000 fans, man, that's a feeling right there.
This cinematic experience, narrated by Ewan McGregor, takes place during an extraordinary MotoGP championship season, which saw new faces, proven contenders, and the emergence of a new steel nerve champion.
Valentino has won a lot of world titles, but for me, he's not a god, you know? You can beat him.
And it saw one of the greatest comebacks in any sport's history, from MotoGP's greatest champion, Valentino Rossi.
It's happened. 14 and a half years and 230 Grand Prix, and it's the first time that he's not actually on the grid.
When I understand that I broke the leg, I was quite desperate, yes.
That aura of invincibility of Valentino's has been broken. Now, can he repair that?
Fastest.